ringkat kari berok kawai kari boy district menta kasi kelar kai kasi lai lut jong kari India la ne ka Independence Day belak penolong hambatan NSCA Pamsim hapdeng kajing ipu iping ubak sekler warjeri menteri beripai ke kamilek kaya ke jela lawan manisya menta kumukong san ben kentiu ke lama lairong jong kari bat bensium ke saliut bat lasa kiru da kajing don lang bak meral bonds ima milik nongpo wa abilash baranwal deputy commissioner kari boy ujakpal sing dan YSP kari boy pat kiwi kiwi ke head officer na ke district hakaparit kidon hadu arp santali ke kenhun bai sementa kentup ki pulit ki skul baper baper na lor ki NCC bat lapun puru e kajing rekhe ka singlai loi kari da kajing ruai ki jinshan ya kabal asim mentar ki kena skul la samru ikus nam baper baper ka tika singi nadu ki nongila kai sport ke district ki jaka sumar bat kiwi kiwi ki lawan ra nam bat burom ke district
per singli The next contingent approaching the saluting dais to take the salute now is the 6th MIP Battalion Umran under the command of Umbranch Assistant Sub-Inspector Raju D. Sangma. And following closely we have the NCC Auxilium Higher Secondary School under the command of Ms. Larissa S. Marbanyan. Approaching the saluting dais to take the salute now is the Alpha English Higher Secondary School Boys Contingent under the command of Mr. Deepan Chhatri.
Marching towards the saluting dais is the girls' contingent of Christian Higher Secondary School led by Commander Lydia Kongla. Trailing closely is the boys' contingent of Christian Higher Secondary School led by Commander Supian Haja.
Sekitar ni bukan segmen bukan orang, yang keroyok kepar kecelaruan ini.